this is karma. Perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine.
Everyone, today I'm doing another video of Cool Toys for Girls, and today I'm going to be doing a Nom Nom video where I'm going to be showing every single Nom Nom I have, and yeah, so it's going to be really fun showing every single Nom Nom, and I'm going to do this. But if you don't know what a Nom Nom is, a Nom Nom is basically, these cute beans that look like ice cream, and they have a knob and a knob. I'm going to show you a quick picture of them now. So now you know what a Nom Nom looks like, and what a Nom looks like, I'm going to show you all this set, and then we'll show you the more of them. So I'm going to quickly show you it. Before I do, please go leave a like and share it and subscribe. But yeah, that's it, and I'm going to show you quickly. So now you don't really see my face really well, you can, but I'm going to show you this Nom Nom. Okay, so this is one, you didn't see the other photo, the photo wasn't best, but this is one Nom Nom, a bigger Nom. This is a Nom Nom Nom. A Nom's like, the things that go under it. Anyways, I'm going to show you the back of it. Ta-da, this is all the Nom Noms. I'm going to show you every single one, and then I'm going to show you some other ones in another place. Well, only Noms in the other one, and yeah. So I'm gonna show you the big cake. I'm gonna show you this down here. You can see. So here are all the Nom Noms. And well, there's more. And I'm gonna open it up for you. See it? Oh! Well, I don't think you saw that. But all of them fell, except for these three. Well, I'm gonna quickly sort them with like the groups and get them all ready so I can start the video and start to showing them. Okay, so now I'm gonna start to show them to you. So the first one I'm gonna show you, it is the first ever Nom Nom I have ever gotten in season one. Is this guy? It is called Patty Peach, and it smells. It smells really good. Let me show you how it smells. Yummy! It smells still. Smell has a smell. My nose is a little stuffed up. Anyway, I'm going to show you the one in the middle. It is this guy. It is Minty. His name is Minty. And it is, it's cool about this Nom Nom, it has lip balm. So you can put your finger on it and put it on your lips. Super cool. So now we put on top. That is Patty Peach and Minty. So the next one in season one, the second one I got is caramel cream. It has a little bite in his ear, and it doesn't, when I smell, it does not smell like caramel anymore. It does not smell. Yeah, it's supposed to smell like caramel. Yeah, you don't smell, it just smells like nothing. But anyway, back to this Nom. This guy is called Pinna Gloss Up. There you put your thumb on, and go on, and put it on your lips. So next up is Red Velvet. It is Red Velvet, and it's a special edition. And this one smells like Red Velvet, I think. Kind of. It smells like a little chocolate. It has a rip. I don't know how it got ripped, but it ripped a bit. Anyway. So this guy, Vanilla Gloss Up, has the vanilla smell for it. So next up is this guy. This guy, his name is Cherry Coco, and it smells like chocolate. It smells like dark chocolate, a little bit. And this guy, right, the Nom, it is Orange Gloss Up. It's bright orange. So these are all the Yeet Season 1. I want to show you these pretty cool num-nums. These are the special edition ones that are... is called the Menchie's edition. These guys, Menchie's is basically a soft serve ice cream where you can make any flavor you want. So you can have berry, marshmallow, and make it like that. So it's super cool. So it looks like Num Num and Menchie's got spawned. They paired up and they got come up these Num Nums. I'm gonna go and show you guys these Num Nums for a bit. I'm gonna end the video. They're cool because they don't have a checklist, but they are really cool, and they're just too cute, and they're pretty strong. So these are my latest ones. Well, second latest one. I have other ones. They're my latest. Anyway, so I'm gonna go on. The first one I'm gonna show you is this one. It is strong. It is berry. And this one does not have because it's a grouper one. So I'm not gonna show you. I'm gonna show you not until it gets the other one. So like a strawberry. It smells really strong. Yep. So I'm gonna put it right there. So this one, it is a marshmallow one. I have a marshmallow one like this one, but I lost it. I have no idea where it went. But anyway, it is super cute. It has a little tie, and it has tails, and it's like a marshmallow. And this guy's name is Mellow. Okay, so this one has the nom and the nom, so I'm going to show you both of them. In a minute. There we go. Now they're all right. So this guy is basically... the two strawberries and the berry and mellow mixed together to make this one in the cup. Super cute, has a little leaves, a peppermint. It's a whole bunch of mix of colors. And this guy's name is called Menchie. So this one, it is the nom. It looks different, more bigger. And it smells like chocolate. See the sparkles? Put them on. Yummy. And it's called Chip Gloss Up. It's a spoon that looks like mint cheese. And it's chocolate. Yeah. Well, I don't know what the spoon is, but it's a spoon right there. That's what it looks like. So you can open it up. And it has like that, so you can put something inside of it. Like that. It's really cool. It has a lid. Okay. So these are all the num nums I'm going to be showing you in this video. Tomorrow I'm going to be showing all the next video tomorrow or next video I do. I'm going to be showing all of the season 2 num nums and maybe some more. So these are all the num nums. Please leave a like. Yep. So these are really cool. I love num nums. They're really cool. But I really hope you like the num nums and go buy them because they're super cute and they smell really nice. Anyway, so this is the num nums for today, and I'm going to show you the rest in the next video. And that's it, and I'm going to see you in the next video. Bye!